4. Government should be limited in its role. The Friedmans advocate for limited government, arguing that government should only provide essential services such as national defense and protection of property rights. They contend that when government expands beyond its necessary functions, it can limit individual freedom and